In this video, I will show you how to make a model and run a simulation in 20Sim. When you open 20Sim, you will see the editor. The editor is the part where we can assemble blocks together into a model. At the left of the editor, you see a library tree that contains all the blocks that we can use to build a model. Let's build a mass with a spring damper and a force. For the mass, we go to Iconic Diagrams, Mechanical, Translation, and under Components, we find a mass. Let's choose the default implementation. We find a spring damper, and just by dragging and dropping, choose default, we have the spring damper in our editor, and we will add fixed world. Now we go a little higher to actuators, where we choose force actuator and add it to the editor. And then we have to decide what force to use. Therefore, we go to signal sources and let's choose a pulse. And now the blocks are ready and we have to select connection mode. That allows us with one click and two clicks select the output of this block going into this block, the force applied on the mass, the fixed world connected to the spring damper, and the spring damper connected to the mass, and our model is ready. We can go to selection mode again and make the drawing a little nicer, maybe flip, mirror the fixed world, and then we are ready for a simulation. So we go to the Start Simulator button, and this opens a simulator with an empty plot. So what we have to do is go to the left, find all the plots and curves, click our right mouse button and choose Curve Properties. This is where we define what has to be plotted. We can select choose, and we pick mass and select the position of the mass. And let's give it position as the label. We can also click add curve to add another curve. And let's choose the force of the force actuator. Label it force. Click OK. Now we can run our first simulation.